Now I want to say this again as a prophecy to Delta State. Senator Amagege, the Deputy Senior President, from this altar we spoke about your emergency, I think 3rd of March. Is that correct? Is it 3rd of March? Yeah, 3rd of March. After that, some months later, he was nominated and he emerged Deputy Senior President, which I have received a lot of calls from abroad, local, international, about it. Now, I want to tell him this. There is something I've been keeping, but let me just say it, but I won't mention the office. There is a bigger assignment the Lord is giving to Obioma Gege, and that assignment has to do with Delta State. But I will not cross more than this till when the time draws there. Then I will tell him what the assignment is. But for now, to God be the glory.